Action!
The new moon is gonna be stepped up a whole nother notch.
3, 2, 1.
Don't get me upset.
We introduced the world of the werewolves, which is also the world of some amazing CGI stuff.
Each of the scenes was significantly different, so it's taking all of this technology.
Our job is to basically climb inside the skin and find out what it is to be a wolf.
Each wolf has a set of these features that we've built into it to individualize them.
The werewolves are a band of brothers whose job it is to protect their land.
They had this treaty with the Cullens, and it's kind of, you know, they can't kill on our land, and, you know, we won't kill them kind of thing.
Take Bella back to Emily's place.
Sam is the leader of the wolf pack. He's like the chief of police, protector of the werewolves.
Sam was the first one that turned, and then Paul was second, so I guess he'd be the second in command.
What did he tell you?
He's a short-tempered, volatile character.
Well, the whole wolf pack is very tight-bound. They're very close.
And we just got this, like, little tribe, which is how it's supposed to be.
The wolves have a universal mind in a way where we hear each other's thoughts. We're linked together, and it's kind of actually just reminiscent to what a real wolf pack is anyways. You know, everything's done with the eyes, you know. You don't even need to say much.
There's something about the wolves that I think is, like, it's such a different movie. It's like all of a sudden this, like, completely new world has been introduced, and it's more animalistic, more violent.
A lot of action. We can't wait to see the end results.